start by just thanking all of you for being here, and especially recognizing some of the elected officials who are here, some of the legislators who I know are extremely busy this time of year, and I'm just very honored and grateful that you've made the time to be here. So I want to start with Senator Eric Griego. Thank you, Eric. Understanding that we have an obligation to give back.